where you're going to put your stuff. Here we are at the top of the second cliff. If we look down there, I've just chucked Liam's wetsuit down there. Kale's out there. Today the tide is out. This is best dived with the tide out and coming in. Probably this is a bit far, but we can't wait to get in there, so we're going to walk out over the top of this reef. But the water actually fills this area to a depth of about 1 meter, so you can normally float out there after not too long. But you can see the drop off there. Drops down about 6 meters, and then around the corner goes down about 12 or 13. And it's beautiful, as you're going to see. Okay, heavy. Heavy crap coming out of the edge. Okay, once you've lowered your gear, make your way over to the left hand side, and there's a little place to ascend right to the water. This can be tricky if you're a little bit lighter on, less strong. You might not want to do this with your weight belt on. It's not very far, and there we are. It's only that far. Walk around the corner. You can see the cliff that we're ascending here. Right, let's go. No, just around the corner. I'm just on the verge of a very deep bit here. If you have a look over the edge, you'll see a large, large stingray feeding.
How do I stay clear of it? Because I don't
want to die. No, you won't. He's feeding on the bottom, all right? Thank you.
Thank you.